see down here over near left, there's a parking lot, so you can shuttle this. Take Scott's Bypass up and over from there. And just go over to the Wasatch Crest, and that's where the video starts. Down here over on your left, you see that little lake on the map here, and we're right at the top of that little black line. This is the hardest part on the trail, which isn't too bad, but my brakes were screwing up. They were either 100% on or 100% off, so I didn't end up riding the whole thing. And then when I got down to Moab, I went to Chili Peppers bike shop, and I didn't have a receipt, and I was from a different country, but they warrantied it for free. It didn't cost me a cent. Those guys are awesome. If you're down to Moab, go check them out.
Whoa, that's loose. Hey.